Architect, philosopher, historian, cultural promoter, and fervent agitator, Mathías Goeritz created artworks characterized by a metaphysical and ethical purpose. As a fervent advocate of the spiritual in art, he defended the possibility of art as a prayer. It was in Mexico where Goeritz condensed his aesthetic principles under the notion of emotional architecture. Goeritz outlined his posture in one of Latin America's most radical manifestos, Estoy Harto, or I Am Fed Up. Los Hartos was the first conceptual exhibition presented in Mexico. Executed in 1970, the present work, Untitled, belongs to the seminal series where surfaces varying in thickness and sizes are covered in gold leaf. Gold has long been associated with a divine sphere. Ancient Egyptians considered gold the skin of the gods. Due to gold's durability, they associated the metal with eternity, which made it popular for use in funerary objects. In the 20th century, Fontana reserved his use of gold for only the most important compositions. The deep warmth of gold in Concerto Spaziale evokes the visually commanding and spiritually enriching properties of Italian devotional art. Fontana's contemporaries, notably Yves Klein, congruently explored the transcendent qualities of gold. Klein's first monogold dates from 1959. And in the early 1960s, Lucio Fontana purchased MG42 for his personal collection. The use of gold in art is as consistent as the preference for the square in modern art. Joseph Albers and Mark Rothko both use roughly square or rectangular forms in solid colors, and both take the relationship between colors as their subject matter. Most recently, and within the contemporary sphere, Rudolf Stingel has explored the properties of gold by allowing anonymous inscriptions to be transferred alchemically into an artwork, expanding the vocabulary of painting and demystifying both the idea and process of making art. We are delighted to offer Untitled by Mathías Goeritz as a highlight of our evening sale on November 25th.